going on, gang? What is going on, guys? This is Tay, and you're watching Tay's 2 Cents. Cha-ching, baby. Let's get it, let's go. We about to check out my guy, Hallmark the Prophet. He got a song called Bonita. Let's get it, let's go, guys. We gonna see my man hitting on. We gonna see what he doing. We gonna see what kind of action he can cook up. You know what I'm saying? Hallmark, what it do, bro? What's going on? Welcome to the show, man. Let's get it. We can see what you got going on, guys. If you guys wanna leave a comment, leave a like button. Don't do it here. Click the link in the description, you know what I'm saying? Click it down below. Click that first link. Go there. Leave a like there. Don't leave it here. You know what I'm saying? Go to this conversation. Give him some advice. You know what I'm saying? Give him your opinion. Let him know how you feel about his song. Let's go, guys. Spread that love. You said spread the positivity. Spread that honesty, gang. Let's do it. Hallmark the Prophet. Let's see what you got going on, bro. Okay.
Okay, all right.
Okay, hold on. Hit him with it. Saucer.
Hallmark on the looking for the girl of my dreams. Where can she be?
Whoa.
Looking for a woman like the ones on TV. I said I need a shorty that's gonna have some fun when we link up. I need a shorty that's gonna hold me down and won't switch up. I need a mamacita. I need a señorita.
Okay.
That's what we are most of to it. Let's move bonita. I need.
My man broke out the Spanish on you, though. Like, are you listening? He broke out the Spanish on you.
I need a mamacita, I need a señorita.
Yeah.
To where that's what we are most up to, where that's what we bonita. I need a girl that's fire, I need a girl that's fuego. One night if I tell her to come through, she gon' be like Lego.
Let's go!
We can build something together like Lego. And if we stand the test of time, hopefully she won't let go. I need a mamacita, that's worth a Cali buzz. I need a young woman willing to take a chance on love. I need
first of all. Like that flow, I don't know how he's doing it. It's like a high energy, like it's like a mix of energy, like when he says his words, but I like it. You know what I'm saying? Like, I like it.
The girl who ain't embarrassed to throw down no grub. I need someone who ain't gonna judge me for my stomach chub.
I need somebody like that too.
My Latinas, Brazilian and Argentina, Dominicana, Colombiana, just like Sofia. Peruvian, so groovy, Puerto Rican, do it too.
Yeah.
I need one that's bonito with curvy body and booty. Looking for the girl of my dreams, where can she be? Looking for a woman like the ones on TV.
Let's get it.
I need a shorty that's gonna have some fun when we link up. I need a shorty that's gonna hold me down and won't switch up.
I need a
mamacita.
I need a señorita.
I need a señorita.
My man really broke out the Spanish in the track, though. No, let's get it.
Muy bonita, okay. She's spicy, she's zesty. She just like jalapenos. If I holler and she holler back, then I won't be friend zone. She caliente, I wish she had it.
Man, that friend zone is such a dangerous place to be. Like, it's really dangerous to be there.
A couple of clones, and she fly like a drone. It's really out of control.
Woo!
I need a señorita,
yeah.
That's for Timberlake. One that's muy bonita, beautiful in the face. We all competing for her. Who's gonna take the place? As mommy's one and only, I'm off winning the race, and I ain't letting up. I'm gonna cross the finish.
Ooh.
Cause shorty looking appetizing, looking so delicious, and it ain't no disrespect.
Listen, appetizing, listen. When you see that meal, you can't deny, you know what I'm saying? I mean, you do all you can to get at that, bro. You know what I'm saying? I know what he's talking about. Let's get it, man.
And it ain't no disrespect to the black or white girl, though. It's just that he prefers a girl that is Latino.
You cannot hate on my man preference right now. If that's his preference, you know what I'm saying? You can't be judging him off of his preference. You know what I'm saying? Everybody got a preference. He prefer, you know what I'm saying? I both need to your reach. Let's do it.
Where can she be?
Okay, gang, that was the boy Hallmark the Prophet. You know what I'm saying? Coming through with a song called Bonita. You know what I'm saying? My man definitely has a certain style about this song. I can't quite put my finger on it. You know what I'm saying? Something about the flow, or something about, I don't know, the way he just sounds on the mic. It just sounds very different. It sounds like, I don't know, it's a different type of energy, and I really do enjoy it. I don't know how to describe it, though. It's kind of crazy, but I'm gonna go find another song for him. I'm gonna see what else he got going on, because he got to have something else out there. He got to have something else out there, and we're gonna get into that. Let's go, guys. If you guys are digging it, click that link in the description down below. Hit the like button there, because we need the influence to make more music, because I like what's going on here. You know what I'm saying? If you guys have anything you want to say about the song here, say it here, or the first thing in the description, you know what I'm saying? Because he'll see that directly. Or see it here. Whatever you guys choose to do, let's go, guys. You know what I'm saying? We gotta find some more music from this guy. Hallmark the Prophet, bro. If you out there somewhere, did your thing, man. Let's get it, let's go!